Well, late this afternoon, if you haven't heard yet, the Federal Reserve raised its key interest rate for a seventh time this year. This time, though, it was a 0.5%. Okay, so this is less than the 0.75% we've seen in the last four hikes. So they also signaled that the hikes aren't over yet as our nation fights rising inflation. The good news is inflation has slowed for the last 5 months.